Ball into the box towards Thornley Jones, and it's a shot, and Sam Ashton saves, but it's Grantham who have taken the lead. Corner's in, and it's an equaliser! Bobby Grant with a header on his league debut for Redcliffe. He puts them ahead, or puts them level, should I say.
Grantham headed away by Orlando Young. Shot again on the edge of the area.
Oh, it's a goal! And Grantham have nicked it in the fourth minute of any time! To the delight of the East Lincolnshire crowd.
Yards off the in line with being the 18-yard box. It's sent in. Long looking towards the near post. It's flicked on by Stafford Head into the back post, and it's turned in. Oh well, they didn't win the first ball, they didn't win the second ball. And I think it's Joseph Kenton who stole in at the back post. Have one. Long throw in is sent in towards a congested area. Reed goes down, it bounces in the box, and Finnegan lets it run across his body. He was forced out to the right-hand side. He's shackled by a couple, but he managed to hit the byline and cross into the box towards the back post. Chris Reed scores! He's equalised for Mortlake Town. What a ball to the back post. And he gallops away to the far. Here is Whitehouse. Sends it forward from the resultant free kick up towards the edge of our penalty box. Kenton glances it on, and Luca Navarro looks to dink it inside. Ryan Donaldson, and he's into the area, looks to play it back to Tonks, who's looking for Kenton on the edge of the box. He's going to get a chance to shoot. Deflected and into the back of the net, and Stafford have won it at the death, and it's Joseph Kenton again. Jackson headed back to Cuff, who's going to get a chance to gallop down the left-hand side in towards the box, into the area, crosses it low, must be, and is, it's 3-1, Luca Navarro scores again, and in the 93rd minute, that is game.